Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fit and fine in your home. Welcome to the GSE e-learning class. I believe by now you might have completed the notes of chapter 1 and 2 in your GSE fair copy. And if not, please complete it in this weekend. So students, today we are going to start chapter number 3. That is animals and their young ones. Animals aur unke bacche. So you might have read in your class 3rd the features of living beings. What are the features of living beings? Living beings breathe. Living beings need food to live and grow. Living things move on their own. Living things can feel. And living things also reproduce. Right? Living things give birth. So what is reproduction? Reproduction is the process in which a living thing produces young ones of their own kind. Reproduction एक ऐसा process है जिसमें एक living being अपने जैसा दिखने वाला और बिल्कुल अपने जैसी आदतों वाला एक छोटे living being को पैदा करता है. क्या समझा हमने reproduction से? Reproduction एक ऐसा process है जहां पर एक लिविंग बीइंग बिल्कुल अपने जैसे दिखने और अपनी जैसी आदतों वाले छोटे लिविंग बीइंग को पैदा करता है या रिप्रोड्यूस करता है. सो द प्रोसेस इन व्हिच अ लिविंग थिंग प्रोड्यूसेस यंग वंस ऑफ देयर ओन काइंड इज नोन एज रिप्रोडक्शन. नाउ एनिमल्स रिप्रोड्यूस इन टू वेज. देयर आर टू वेज इन व्हिच एनिमल्स गिव बर्थ. द फर्स्ट इज animals reproduce by laying eggs. The second method is they give birth to young ones directly. They give birth to young ones directly, like in case of mammals, human beings, cow, dog. Do they lay eggs? No, they give birth to their young ones directly. And birds, snakes, frog, fish, butterfly, cockroach are those animals which give birth to their young ones by laying eggs. So, after this, we are going to discuss the animals which reproduce by laying eggs. We will see the different types of animals who lay eggs and reproduce their young ones. And in the next week, we'll see animals which give birth to young ones directly. So, first, let's learn and discuss about these animals, like how do they lay their eggs and how the young one hatches from the egg. So those animals which reproduce by laying eggs are called egg laying animals or oviparous animals. What are they called? Those animals which reproduce by laying eggs are called egg laying animals or oviparous animals. So from now, if you read somewhere that this animal is an oviparous animal, then you should immediately know that this animal reproduces by laying eggs. So these are the examples of egg-laying animals and oviparous animals. So once they have given the eggs or once they have laid their eggs, these animals keep their eggs in warm place. Okay? Because until and unless the egg is not getting the warmness, it will not hatch into offsprings. So egg need warmness to hatch into offsprings. So what do these animals do? These animals, they keep their eggs in warm place or they sit on their eggs to keep it warm. क्या करते हैं ये? या तो ये अपने eggs को किसी गर्म जगह पे रख देते हैं या फिर ये अपने एग्स के ऊपर खुद बैठते हैं ताकि एग को गर्माहट मिल सके, वार्मनेस मिल सके. एंड द एग इफ इट विल नॉट गेट द वार्मनेस, इट विल नॉट हैच इनटू ऑफस्प्रिंग्स. सो वंस द एग गेट्स वार्मनेस, आफ्टर फ्यू डेज इट हैचेस इनटू ऑफस्प्रिंग. एंड दिस प्रोसेस इज नोन एज इंक्यूबेशन. सो वॉट इज इंक्यूबेशन? इंक्यूबेशन इज द प्रोसेस इन विच द एग्स गेट warmness and then they hatch into offspring. The process in which the egg get necessary warmth and then it hatches into offspring is known as incubation. Now in the next video we will learn the structure of an egg. What all are the components of which an egg is made up of? So stay tuned, we'll meet in the next video.